Love is a second stage after attraction. There is a difference between love and attraction. Attraction is when you think and feel that you love someone without knowing the person. In attraction, you don't fall in love with person. You fall in love with the idea which you have in your mind towards that person. Love is allure, fascinating, magical, virtuous and pure. Love captivates, love allay. Love is axiom, love is volatile. Never observe love because it is authentic. It has its own audacity. Love should always be amplified because it alleviates the pain. When someone is in love, there is acrimony, bustle somewhere in heart. Love is dainty and elegant. Love gives glad bloom to life. Love gives ecstasy and eliminates gloom and also gives immense joy. In love, predicament of heart is full of zeal and zest. So, love is a second stage after attraction. There is a difference between love and attraction.